Today's topic is about what is your strength, right? Before I go into anything further, I'd like to promote a little bit about my online workshop, Ignite Your Passion with Clarity, Joy, Peace, and Laughter. It's going to be happening in November 2020. So if you are interested, go to my website, which is legionbaker.com. I'll put the description below so you can take a look. The early bird enrollment will be closed August 22nd, but it is only for till about the later this month, but you can still register if you want to, but the spots are very limited. Only those who are really interested can contact me direct so I can send you a registration form. Anyway, today's topic is about what is your strength? I put this into six category. I found this very interesting. It's about positive psychology. So the first one is just think about what I'm going to tell you, but it might be you on these following one. The first one is about humor, bravery, gratitude. Wow, think about that. Everybody can be very brave and courageous, right? Or we can always be very thankful every day. Write something down, what you can be thankful for before you go to sleep. The second one is kindness and your strong understanding in mental wellness and your health, something like that. I think this one is we can always extend to the world, to your neighbor, to your parents, to your siblings, to your colleague or friends. Kindness is a small gesture. Maybe send flower, right? Flower. My husband gave me that. So that was kindness and love. But then I like to share with everybody here in my channel. So the flower right here is my kindness to you. So when you come to my office and you see this beautiful, beautiful roses, and it's dozen, I don't know how many people are you, but I can share each one. Or one red, one yellow, and one pink, and maybe white. To whoever, you can pick up whatever color that you want. And next one will be your perseverance, resilience, and self-control. I think this is to be very successful person, you would have to have that. Otherwise, it won't be successful. Perseverance, yeah. I'm still persevere, yeah? I still persevere because I'm doing YouTube because I want to make it done. And if somebody wanted to challenge me that this can be done, oh, you probably is wrong because I have perseverance within me and very strong about that. If somebody say, you can do it, I will tell them, you just watch me, okay? And then next one, I will put it in like curiosity, creativity, and social intelligence. Yeah, we want to be very social, but like something we can say, something we think is not appropriate to say, then we consider that as a social intelligence, right? Creativity, wow, those people are in YouTube. What a good creator they are. I'm one of them, try to brag about myself. Next, that is my fifth category. Love of learning, love of written words. Oh, I'm pretty qualified about this because I love to learn. I recently, it's not only recently, when I was in college, I always like to look up in the sky and especially at nighttime to look at those stars. And I just discovered a course last year, and I've been taking course from one to another. It's all about astrology. So this is learning for me. I think I like that maybe in my past life. If I do have a past life, that's part of will be astrology, and then we'll go to the appreciation. That could be considered as a strength, like your appreciation of nature, the beauty, the excellency, or musical art. If you have that, that could be your strengths too, right? Well, that's it about it for this week. I would like to close up with ignite your passion and live your life fully. Maybe when you can, just develop it one by one. Those strengths that I just mentioned about, you could have all of them if you try to develop. Probably 1 to 10, some are stronger, maybe a 10, some are a bit weak, 1, 2, or 5, that's okay. But we can all be better each day and do your thing, okay? The time is now, it's summertime, enjoy your summer because it's not going to last long, and it will be autumn, and then will be what, winter. And then we have the election in the United States this year. Unfortunately, it's still pandemic, but I would like everybody to stay safe and be healthy at this time. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.